Yo, what is going on, my Overwatch 2 overachievers? How's it going? So today we're going to be taking a look at a issue that I'm having with my computer, and I want you guys to take a look at it, see if you can figure out the issue, because I'm kind of stuck. I'm gonna have my uncle come down later today though, and hopefully he can help me. But I just want to see if I'm just stupid, and maybe the world knows a little bit more than I do. Maybe, I don't know. But we'll go ahead and check out the issue right now. Okay, so the issue is when I boot up Overwatch, I've been playing Overwatch for the past few days just fine. And no issues, no real issues. And then my wife had instructed me to download The Sims 4 because it was free and she wanted to try it out. So I was like, okay, we'll install it. And I think that was 2 days ago. And ever since then, my Overwatch has been having issues. So I'll go ahead and show you guys. I'll skip past the boring parts. But I'll show you guys what exactly happens and what the hell is happening to my account. By the way, it's right there. Right there. It's probably in the corner hiding behind my face. But XX, Papa Tab, XX. If you guys want to go ahead and add me on battle.net. So we'll go ahead and hit play. And we'll go ahead and check it out. So right now, my computer is running 58% CPU, 70% memory, 16 disk, about 0% network, and 30% GPU. So I'm gonna load into the game, obviously, and it's going to take a while because it's running on my hard drive. So we'll see what happens. And then we'll see the frames up in the top left corner right over here by my tiny little cursor. So we'll see what happens. Okay, so right now it's at 60% CPU memory, 96% memory. So I think this is my RAM. I think this is my hard drive, my network, and this is my graphics card. This is my CPU chip. So, is 95% memory just a little too much? Maybe. I don't know. And then this is what I wanted to show you guys. This is stupid. You're gonna see a little annotation right here. It's gonna say, "Oh, you're being penalized for leaving matches too early." And that's not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to play your game, Blizzard. I really am. Win or lose, regardless, I'm trying to play so I can get some experience points, so I can up my battle pass, so I can get that mythic Genji skin. And if you're gonna see right here in the top right corner, I'll just move it down here so you guys can see it for sure, for sure. Ooh, S minus 75% experience points for 15 matches remaining. So that is the penalty that I am accruing for leaving early. Now, I don't know if you guys noticed, it took about a couple minutes to boot up. I mean, you can hear the music, right? You can hear the music. You can hear the music, you can see it now, right? Okay, cool. So my frames are at, they were at 50, they're at 40, now they're at 30. Okay, so it's bugging back and forth, right? So I play. It's taking a little bit to load. Obviously, this is the minus 75% XP. So we'll go ahead and do one of my challenges, which is all, right? I'll show you guys exactly what happens. I'm going to do a quick queue up for a quick play roll. All rolls. And we'll just see what happens. I'm not going to try to do anything drastic or major to my computer. Oh, game found. Connecting to server. Hopefully, we actually get into the game. Because I've been getting into games, but I haven't stuck around for longer than like 10 seconds. So now my frames are at like 15, 40, 40, 35, 20, 20, 40, 50, 30. So it's really ranging right now. Is the rubber banding? Is that what it's called? So we'll see if I even get in the game. And I can hopefully choose my character. I'm just gonna pick the first one I see. I don't care. My latency is 270 milliseconds. I don't know what the IND is, but 541 milliseconds. Is my internet just trash? I don't know. Okay, just pick one. I was trying to pick Lucio. I was trying to pick Lucio. I didn't do anything. It's loading. Now, it will be really fucked if it's like, "Oh, you haven't moved, so we're gonna kick you for inactivity if you don't fucking move your ass." So let me see Okay, just pick Lucio. Continue. Okay, 7 frames per second right now. Come on. I click continue. I press Lucio. Click continue. Let's go. You can hear, and you can barely see the image. It's not even... Okay. Hopefully, I don't... This is what it's been doing. This is completely normal. This has been normal for the past, like, day or two. Like, it's really slow. You can see me. I'm moving. I'm trying to move right now. I'm trying to move. Nothing's happening. Even the timer stopped. I'm trying to click. I'm trying to move. Nothing's happening. My frames are at 2 right now. And then I'm going to assume what's been happening is I'm going to just get kicked from the game. And, oh, please. 60 frames now. Oh, thank you, Blizzard. Thank you. Or maybe it's my Wi-Fi. My Wi-Fi. This looks pretty strong. It looks like full bars. Traveling to Moon. Okay, this is the first time that's happened, where it's restarted. Okay, I moved for a second. Okay, now it's really, really, really laggy. Oh boy. Okay, I can't do anything, dude. I literally can't. I'm gonna die here. I don't even know where I'm at. Yeah, I don't even... I can't do anything. Oh, I damaged somebody. I heard that, but I'm about to die right now. Oh, I just died. Come on. There we go. I just died. Okay. Well, let's see,
Time for a remix.
Yeah, 92% memory. So I don't know if that's normal at all. I don't think it is.
Yeah, I'll turn it up.
Oh my god, this is the first time it's had a smooth. Oh my gosh, finally. Okay, now it went to trash. Trash mode.
Pass into the iris.
I guess I'll just keep trying it until it gives up on me.
This is my favorite part.
Back on. Oh, come on, Hanzo's almost dead. There we go. I'll just keep going, like I said, until it gives up on me. My frames drop so fast. This is the first time in 2 days that I've been able to play a little bit.
You know, it's not always gonna be a top hit.
There's Graviton Surge. I didn't know. That payload's probably gonna reach the objective. Oh, that'd be really funny. Oh, I was gonna say that might be really funny if it lagged out now. Let's get in there, Zarya. Oh, he pinned me, bro. Oh, come on. Just go. Go, just go. Oh, that Reinhardt just got me. Oh. Like I said, this is the first time this has happened in a couple days.
Oh,
Oh my gosh, I'm surprised. Let's take that payload back. But you guys see my frames right in the top left corner? It says 60 sometimes, and then it's like drops to 50 or 15. Not 50. Oh, 30 right now. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 13, 12, 9. Don't lag me out right now. Don't lag me out. I can finally get some. I can finally complete a game. Don't lag me out right now. Oh, was that an echo?
My ultimate is almost ready.
Oh, they don't.
Damn it.
Oh, we're doing good though. Oh, I just died right now. I mean, we're pushing that payload back, and like I said, this is the first time in 2 days where it's let me just play a little bit, and I have my ult right now. Come on, don't. Alright, I'm gonna ult on that payload. Once my people are here. Please, oh my, are you kidding me? Bro, no way, no way. Oh, that's it. Bro, I'm just surprised. That was the first time it let me play in 2 days. So that was nice. I mean, not to the extent that I wanted, obviously, but you know, it was nice to play a little bit, which was cool. So yeah, I guess that'll be the end of the video, but maybe you guys have like some tips or tricks, and maybe you can point me in the right direction as to see why my shit is doing that. Penalty, negative 75%. Yes, I know. That's not good. Okay, cool. Just X, cancel, cool. All right, well, yeah. So anyways, that's pretty much going to be the video, but yeah, if you guys ever have any tips or tricks and could help me with my PC issues and have some recommendations, that would be exquisite, excellent, and I would appreciate that. Well, if you guys liked it, make sure to hit the like button down below, comment whatever you guys want to comment, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace.